don't like the kids being around that racist sunflower that's growing in our yard.
Hey, boy, don't you come walking by this house.
You're ignorant.
Well, that sucks.
And don't you mouth off to me, or I'm gonna slap you right in your penis.
All right, shouldn't be too hard to get ourselves kicked out.
Right, we've just got to convince them we're not army material. Ready?
All right, let's do it.
Wow, look at how gay we are. I am so gay with my gayness.
Me too. I'm a homo.
Any room for one more?
Hell yeah!
Now look who's mayor. First order of business. Free honey for everyone. Yay, mayor bee, mayor bee, mayor bee. Ow! Oh, done stung myself. Bye, world.
Yeah, and I'm so happy for you. I don't even mind that I was raped in a federal prison after I was arrested for hijacking.
I say, Jeremy, isn't that Reginald B. Stiffworth, a young upstart chap who's been touting the merits of a united European Commonwealth?
Why, yes, I dare say that's the fellow.
Oh, let's get him. Oh, Reginald! I disagree!
Like an old guy and a midget.
Sir, will you please stop staring at me?
Where's the rest of you?
Stop it! Cut it out! I have a glandular problem!
That'll be $60.
I'm not taking my sneakers off. I am Sneakers O'Toole.
Hey, take those sneakers off!
No!
Take them off, I said!
No!
Ah, let him go. We'll never catch him. Not in these shoes.
I didn't take my sneakers off. I'm still Sneakers O'Toole.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Redneck Comedy Tour, featuring Stink Fleeman.
You know you're a redneck if you come from a rural area and behave as such.
Mike Drunkbeater.
Oh, that dog of mine.
Walt Coffee and Pie Abernathy. And Larry, the guy who works for the Department of Water and Power.
You tell me how that got in there.
God, he's a bigger buzzkill than Buzz Killington.
Stewie, do you know why W.S. Gilbert was frequently drunk on his transatlantic crossings?
No.
Because he was quartered on the port side. Now that I've got you, let's both revisit the birth of the Doily Cot Opera Company.
Y'all know what day it is?
No.
It's bath day.
Oh, I don't want to take a bath.
Not for you, silly. It's bath day for me. But I can't wash myself. Know anybody with a pair of strong young hands to help me in and out of the tub? Oh, rats!
Here's a song by a gay guy.
No strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. A full commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run.
Whoa, big guy. But you're probably never even going to see him again.
Never going to say goodbye. Never going to tell a lie and hurt you.
Hey, Rick, it's your cousin Marvin. Marvin Astley. You know that mediocre generic sound you've been looking for? Well, listen to this.
Never going
to
give, never going to give. Never going to give, never going to give. Never gonna give.